is in the World Wrestling Federation.
Well, he knows that here in the World Wrestling Federation you'll find the toughest competition in the world. That's why he's here. That's why he wants to make his mark. And he's doing just that, Tony. Every week he comes out here and literally annihilates somebody.
Big right hand to the face.
This week, of course, it has to be Butch Mayo, happens to be the recipient.
Butch Mayo with a couple of slams and a big uppercut that time. Very competent man. You can see it in the ring, and you can hear by the way he talks. Let's hear from him right now.
Everyone is finding out that the Widowmaker is a very special person with supreme competence. But the number one goal has yet to be obtained. And guess what that is? That's you, Mr.
Well, you know, Tony, it's not bragging when you can get out there and do it, in my book. And when you can do it like this youngster does it, believe me, it's not bragging.
And he's not bragging, Gorilla, you're right. He's very confident. Everything he does, every blow, every kick is well executed, right on target. And he is really going right after Butch Mayo, and that is... Needless to say, here's a reversal of atomic drop. The Widowmaker, the fans are after him, and he seems to love it. He loves the fans to get on him.
Big smile on his face.
Grabbing the hair.
Isn't any smile on Mayo's face, is there?
Look at that.
Tossing him around like a rag doll out there.
He's mine now.
He says, he's mine now. I think we knew that from the opening bell.
Unfortunately, we did. Could have put away Mayo a long time ago. Chose to dish out some punishment here. Uh-oh. Setting him up here for the coup de grace.
Whoa.
Big right hand right on the side of the kisser.
It was right on target.
Superplex coming up.
It's a long way down for that big man with a gigantic superplex. The three count, and it's all over. What an awesome win again.
Here's your winner, the Widowmaker.
Widowmaker chucking up another one in the win column. Let's go back and take a look at how he just annihilated Mr. Mayo. Just like yesterday's garbage, get rid of it, throw it out.